Hey guys, I'm back. So actually I had recorded a video for you guys and I didn't do the intro. Well, I did, but my camera didn't record it or something happened, but my intro wasn't in it. So I just want to let you guys know my video is basically what I'm talking to you guys about is I'm gonna be in a wedding next Saturday actually, and it's one of our family's friend's wedding, and it's just my makeup. I'm trying two different looks, like darker eye with light lip or light eye with dark lip. Wanted you guys to let me know which one you guys like, which one you think it looks better. The dress is navy blue, it's a sweetheart line, it's beautiful, but I do need help. So let me know what you guys think, which one you guys like, please, because I need help. And that's about it. Alright, so I basically have my base on. It's my foundation, my powder, my bronzer, my blush, just my base. What I want you guys to help me, because I know eyes are a big thing, to help me decide on my eye, basically. So I'm just gonna do my eyebrows first. I figured that's part of the eye, so still the same routine I've been doing. So yeah. God knows we're worth it. Oh. I don't wanna be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that so this one I'm just going with it. I haven't really thought much. I just thought I want to do one with like a light eyes and darker lip. And then this is the blush nudes from Maybelline. Or I got this one from e.l.f. I'm gonna take it out. Or a dark lip and a nude or light. No. Light eye or dark lip, or dark lip and light eye. Anyways, I thought this was so pretty, like the colors. I'm a big purple fan for eyeshadows. Like I said, like I was saying, I'm not sure where I'm going with this. I'm just gonna work with these, see what comes out. And then you guys could tell me. Okay, let's do it. Your legs don't work like I used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Baby, I will be loving you till we're 70. Maybe my heart could still fall as hard at 23. Have you guys ever come out in a wedding? Like, have you guys ever been bridesmaids or anything like that? If you have, let me know what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it, how you did your hair. Oh my god, I'm gonna do another video that's gonna be completely different. But how did you do your hair? Did you put an extension? Did you not? Let me know, because I've been in a couple of weddings. I don't know. I don't remember. It was a while ago. And I don't even remember how I did anything. Okay, so that's that. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart.
hanging out loud. Maybe we found love right where we are.
Ooh. When your hair's all gone and my memories fade, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you'll still love me the same.
Honey, your soul can never grow old, it's evergreen. And baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of a plan. I just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand. Then baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars.
This is actually from Wet n Wild. Sorry, that was so nappy. That's what it is. So the dress, like I said, it's navy blue. This is called, I believe my kids took off the little sticker. I love Wet n Wild lipsticks. First thing, I love that they're matte. And if you guys know me, I love matte lipsticks. Second, I like that they last for a while. And third, I love that they're only like $3. And most of the time at Walgreens, a lot of the time, yeah. They have a like buy one get one 50% off, so it's even cheaper, which that's kind of awesome. But this one I believe is called Cherry Bomb. If it's not, I will make sure, I will let you guys know down here the exact name.
Playground, yeah. But I'm not a kid no more, so I must open doors, treat you like the lady you are. My mama raised me to be classy, not flashy. I'm hoping it
please. You guys, let me know if you guys like it. If you think it would go with a navy blue dress.
They say chivalry is dead, dead, dead. Girl, let a real man pick up the slack, treat you with respect. Now you don't have to love me, love me, love me. You don't have to love me, love me, love me. Just cause I'm a gentleman don't mean I ain't taking you to bed, bed, bed. Oh, baby, let me buy your meals. I see your head over heels. I feel like you deserve it. There's no pressure. We can do whatever makes you comfortable. Float your boat. If you're gonna take my coat, I'll sing a music note from the song that I wrote. And let me take your hand, and let me be your man. Though that's not what you're used to. They say chivalry is dead, dead, dead. Go let a real man pick up the slack and treat you with respect. Yeah, now you don't have to love me, love me, love me. You don't have to love me, love me, love me. Just cause I'm a gentleman don't mean I ain't taking you to bed, bed, bed. That's just how you treat a lady, 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 treat a lady. Dum dum da dum. That's just how you treat a lady, 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 treat a lady. Dum dum da dum dum. They say chivalry is dead, dead, dead. Go let a real man pick up the slack, treat you with respect. Yeah, now you don't have to love me, love me.
What do you guys think? Let me know which one you guys like a little better. I don't know, I like the purple. I don't know. I really, really don't know. I think I'm leaning more towards the lighter one with the darker lip, just because I don't go with dark eyes a whole lot, so I feel a little out of my zone. But I was like, hey, it's a wedding, why not go with it? But I don't know. You guys tell me. Tell me which one you like. Tell me if you think I should try different ones. If you think I should try some different makeup palettes, I will definitely go get them and try them. Yeah, let me know if you guys like this. Give it a thumbs up so I know that you guys like it, and I'll continue. I will definitely post one with my hair. Please give me some ideas about how to do my hair for the wedding. Ready? I think that's all I wanted to say. Yeah, I think that's it. Well, if you guys like I said, give it a thumbs up. Let me know. I will put the things that I use down there. Still not used to it. And yeah. I will see you guys in my next video. Love ya. To do some